Please be seated.
Te nui te poe, nau mai rā.
e noho.
E nā I hui ho o ngā maunga whakahi, mai mai ki te Hui Whakapūmau o te Herenga Waka. Te mana whenua o tēnei takiwā e tāwharau I a tātou tēnā koutou. E te manukura, te kaiwhakakapi, tumu whakarai, ngā kaimahi ākona, o tira koutou katoa ngā whānau, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Tēnei te reo rāhiri o te Herenga Waka, o te whānau o te Herenga Waka, kia koutou. Ka whai whakaro ake kia rātou ko mene ki te pō haere koutou. Ko tākuta moana nui a Kiwa Jackson, I whakawhiwhia ki te tohu hōnore ki tō tātou marae o te Herenga Waka, tērā me ngā huhua mate kei wāinga nui a tātou. Nō reira e te ranatira, nei rā tō whānau o te Herenga Waka, e tani tonu ana, tōia ngā wairua o ngā mate, huri noa I te motu, ki te tatau o te pō. Ka tītoko, ko te ao mārama kia tātou. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. We acknowledge the mana whenua of this region whose lands nourish and take care of us. Chancellor, Pro-Chancellor, Acting Vice-Chancellor, dignitaries, whānau and friends, we are delighted to welcome you all to Te Herenga Waka, Victoria University of Wellington, for this graduation ceremony. We remember those who have passed, particularly the late Dr. Moana Nui Akiwa Jackson, who received his honorary doctorate at our marae, Te Herenga Waka, in 2017. We ask him to guide the spirits of those who have departed to the night. But tonight is a celebration of our students, and it is our pleasure that you are here to celebrate their success. I am Professor Rawinia Higgins, Deputy Vice-Chancellor Māori, and I will be the MC for this evening. Tonight we celebrate the achievements of your whānau member, friend or colleague. This is the first time we have held Te Hui Whakapūmau, the Māori graduation ceremony, here at the Michael Fowler Centre. We are awaiting the construction of the Living Pā, the complex surrounding our marae where this graduation ceremony would normally be held. However, we are pleased to host this celebration here this evening to honour nearly 70 graduands and award recipients. A very warm welcome also to whānau and friends throughout Aotearoa and from across the globe viewing these proceedings via our live stream. During this ceremony, we encourage you to celebrate the achievements of your whānau, friend or colleague with waiata, haka, ngeri and or karanga. Hui, please be mindful this is not te matatini. So we do not need the whole bracket. Nō reira kia poto, engari whakanuia, whakatairanga hia tō tamaiti, tō mokopuna, tō whanauna, tō hoa. Don't be put off by the layout of the space, even though we are not at the marae, if the moment takes you, celebrate. However whānau, I must stress, there is no need for the whole matatini bracket. Unless, of course, you are ngā tūmanako. Unless, of course, ngā tūmanako are here. And, well, who am I to hold back the reigning champions of te matatini? But I have it on good authority they are practising to maintain their title in 2023. 2022 is a year of milestones for te ao Māori. 50 years ago, students from this university, namely the Te Reo Māori Society, alongside Ngā Tamatoa from Auckland University, delivered the Māori language petition to the steps of Parliament. This catalysed our collective efforts for language revitalisation and has shaped the landscape of this country and the recognition of Te Reo Māori as the first language of this country. Alongside the petition, we celebrate Māori language broadcasting efforts and Te Kohanga Reo reaching 40 years, 35 years since Te Reo became the first official language of this country, among other milestones. Some of you who are graduating today are graduates of Te Kohanga Reo and Kura Kaupapa Māori, and we mihi to you. So this year is certainly a year to celebrate our language and our identity as Māori and be proud as a people. Tonight, we celebrate your achievements and milestones, and look forward to seeing how you will continue to contribute to our future going forward into the next 50 years. Ka huri I nāianei ki te manukura o Te Herenga Waka. I would now like to introduce to you the Chancellor of Te Herenga Waka, Victoria University of Wellington. This is a role that dates back to the Middle Ages when the first universities were established. The Chancellor is the Chair of the University Council, which is the governing body responsible for setting the university's strategic direction. E te whakamenena, nei rā te manukura o Te Herenga Waka. Ladies and gentlemen, the Chancellor, John Allen.
Ina mana, ina reo, ina iwi, na mātā waka o te motu. Koutu no ākonga ki whakanui I tēnei pō. No mai, haere mai, piki mai, ki tēnei hui whakapūmau. Toia mai, o koutou waka ki te ringa waka. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Kia ora tātou, ko John Allen tōku inua. It's great to see you all here. As Rowinia has just said, this is a celebration. It's a celebration of our students and your success, the hard work and the struggle and the ultimate victory that you are claiming tonight. It's a celebration of your whānau who are here to celebrate with you. And it's a recognition of the academic community of this university who have worked with you, stood by you, and their professional colleagues and support people to enable you to be the success that you have been. You know, universities occasionally are thought of as dusty relics that are no longer relevant in a fast-moving, technologically adept sort of world. That analysis is completely wrong. We have statutory obligations. I'm not going to bore you with the law, but nonetheless, I'm a graduate of law here, so I've had a smattering of it. We have statutory obligations to do three things. One is to graduate people who are intellectually independent. What that means, I think, is that you can think for yourselves. Second, to research to an international standard and teach to an international standard so as to address the challenges within and across our community, to be a repository of knowledge and of excellence. And that is a challenge that we need to step up to, because as you know, there are wicked problems right through our country at the moment. Whether we're talking about the pandemic, whether we're talking about housing, whether we're talking about inequalities, whatever we are talking about, they are challenges that impact us all, but disproportionately impact Māori communities. And so we need to work hard to address those challenges. The third thing that the statutes ask us to be is to accept a role as the critic and conscience of society. And to enable us to do that, they give us a little statutory freedom. It's called academic freedom. And what it says is that we are allowed to challenge received wisdom. So from the thousands of years of learned history through the university systems, we're allowed to stand now and challenge that wisdom. We're allowed to come up with new ideas. So that's the background. No, the sort of look backwards piece is up here. The look forwards piece is down here. You know, we're allowed to challenge that wisdom. And we're allowed to express views in doing that that are provocative and controversial at times, based on evidence, because that's our university tradition. This university is a capital city university. And that means that we're immersed, we rub shoulders every day with politicians, with bureaucrats, with policymakers, with activists, with anarchists, with artists, with all kinds of people. And in that sort of university, we want our students to be engaged in issues of today. We're not interested in you just having academic knowledge for the sake of it. We want you to be able to use your academic knowledge to influence change. Whether it's in terms of climate, or it's in terms of health, or it's in terms of business, we need you to be active in that space. So for us, as a university, We recognise that the issues of Māori-Pākehā relations, for example, are issues that we need to grapple with as a community as much as we need to grapple with them as a nation. We know that people like Sir Hiranui Mokomead, professor at this university, has recognised, said that Māori-Pākehā relations were probably the one area where it was the most difficult for us to engage openly and honestly. And yet engage we must. Because, you know, our university is 125 years old. And if you go back 125 years, we're only about 30 years out from the New Zealand Wars. It was only just after Riwi Maniapoto had made that famous declaration, Ka whawhai tono mātou, ake, ake, ake. Struggle without end, as Ringanui Walker translated it in his seminal book. Struggle without end. And it has been a hell of a struggle. And it continues to be a struggle. And we, Rowini has already talked about some of the things that have gone right in terms of the Waitangi Tribunal, the Māori Language Commission, some of the settlements, all of that sort of stuff. But let's recognise that there is real work to do. And we as a university want to be engaged with you as a community in doing that work. We believe that we have in the wisdom of this community, recognising also the energy of generations of students as they've come in with their passion for change, that we have in that community a unique little alchemy that can enable us to take leadership positions, to provoke, to prod, to push, to enable this country to move forward. And we intend to keep building on our capability, whether it's with the living power, whether it's with our treaty statutes, whatever it might be, to bring this university into line with the way in which we want our country to be. We want Māori students to choose our university. We want Māori academics to choose our university. We want you all to feel free in our university to be able to explore your potential, your issues, your solutions, whatever discipline they are in. And we recognise right now that we are short of meeting that particular goal, but we are up for the challenge, and I hope you are up for the challenge as well. I thought I'd stop with a poem. Because this is a creative group. There's going to be singing and dancing. There needs to be singing and dancing after something like this. There needs to be singing and dancing. But there's going to be singing and dancing to celebrate your achievements. And the poem I thought I'd use, I just used a few lines out of a poem by Glenn Colquhoun, a New Zealand poet. Some of you will know Glenn. He went up and lived with Ngāpuhi. He's a doctor in Auckland. Went up and lived with Ngāpuhi. He wrote a wonderful book of poetry called The Art of Standing Upright. And in the poem of that name, he says this: the art of standing upright, that is standing upright here in Aotearoa, New Zealand, is the art of standing on two feet. One is for holding on, and the other is for letting go. And I love that, because what it says is we need to stand proudly for who we are in this country. And I want our students to be able to stand proudly for who you are in this country. We need to anchor ourselves in that history. But we need to be able to spring forward. We need to be able to experiment. We need to be able to, we need to be able to take risks to unlock the potential not only of each individual, but of our community as a whole. And so that's the spirit of Te Haerenga Waka. We're up for a challenge, we always have been. We're driving change, we always have done. We're making a difference, that's what universities do, if only the government would fund us sufficiently to enable us to do it. We're thousands of years of experience brought by the people behind me. They're wonderful, respected, and marvellous scholars, and they need your energy and your challenge every year with new students coming in to just make things happen. But you are going to make things happen, and I want to recognise you. I want to salute you. I want to uplift your mana and recognise your whānau and say to you, we're unbelievably proud of your achievements. So tonight is a celebration. It's a celebration of pride. Pride in you, pride in what you have achieved, and real pride in what you're going to achieve. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, kia ora mai, tēnā tātou katoa.
Ināianei, ka tohua e te manukura nā ākona ko whakararangi hia ki te rārangi o ngā pia. The Chancellor will now recognise the graduates as listed in the graduation program. Will all degrees, diplomas and certificate graduates please stand? Takitu. That means stand up.
Apologies, graduates. Just stand for a second, because these are important words. They're the bit where you actually get graduated. I have to actually find...
Told you it was our first time here.
No, but they didn't tell you you had a novice chancellor. I'm sure an experienced chancellor wouldn't have had you standing there. Here we are. I apologise for that. But it added a little bit of frisson to the moment, didn't it? Okay, here we go. I, John Allen, Chancellor of Te Haerenga Waka, Victoria University of Wellington, would like to formally recognise the persons whose names are entered in the presentation of graduates, the degrees, diplomas and certificates they're appearing, and confirm that they have been admitted to these degrees, diplomas and certificates in this university. Congratulations to you all. As graduates, you may put on your trenchers.
Noho. Graduates, please be seated. Ināianei, ka tahuri tātou ki te whakanui I ia ākona. We now move on to honouring the graduates listed in the presentation of graduates. Each graduate will be called to the front to be congratulated, beginning with the award of the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. The doctoral summaries will be read by Acting Vice-Chancellor Professor Jennifer Windsor and myself. The Chancellor will congratulate all graduates as they come forward. Nei te rewiti no ngā puhi, Ngāti Hine me Ngāti Whātua will present taonga to the PhD graduates on behalf of Maiki Pōneke. Maiki Pōneke is part of an international network of Māori and Indigenous postgraduate students hosted by Ngā Pai o Te Māramatanga, National Centre of Research Excellence. My members come from a range of disciplines across all of the faculties. The Mai program provides advice, support and information to Māori and Indigenous PhD students.
Enriching knowledge, creativity, and diverse ways of understanding the world. Research is one of the key contributions we can make to society. Our doctoral graduates achieve academically at the highest level, and their research has provided insights to some of the major questions that society faces. It's difficult in the contemporary world to separate expertise and opinion, and these graduates have spent several years learning their craft. They help us understand the past, present, and possible futures. They are independent thinkers and makers who are active and engaged global citizens. We're very proud to know them. The summaries in the graduation program and the short citations I'll share now, along with Rawinia, give only a glimpse of the impact and innovation of work. They do, however, show the significant issues the next generation of scholars, professionals, and teachers are pursuing. Would the doctors of philosophy please come forward? Justin McRobbie Brooks.
Ka tohua ko ngā tohu kairangi I tēnei wā no Ngāti Kahununu ki te Wairua me Āti Hau, Justin Gus McRobbie Brooks.
Gus studies detailed characterization methods to identify the onset of losses in superconducting wires and cables, while also challenging the conventional model describing where exactly these losses occur.
Ko wā Justin Brooks rangahau he ata te tiro ki ngā āhuatanga ka whakangoikore hia ngā tino raupapa pūngau wāia hiko hoki. Ko tāna he tātari ngā whakapai o mua, ā he whakamārama kihia ngoikore haere ai. E te manukura no Ngāti Kahununu ki te Wairua me Āti Hau, nei rā a Justin Gus McRobbie Brooks ka whakawhiwhia ki te tohu kairangi mō te mātai ahu pūngau.
Chancellor, I present Justin Gus McRobbie Brooks to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Physics. Rātu Craig te ahurangi me tairakol.
No Ngāti Kahununu, Ngāti Porou me Ngāti Manu, Rātu Craig te ahurangi me tairakol.
Rātu Matairu's research solves several long-standing challenges in modelling superconducting power supplies and non-insulated superconducting coils, which are crucial devices for the decarbonisation of energy generation and heavy transport.
Ko tā Rātu Matairu rangahau he wero I ngā whakapai kua roa e toka ana mo te ahunga mai o ngā aukaha o te tino raupapa hiko, ā me ngā tōrino hiko. He tino rangahau ēnei hangarau hei whakaea I ngā hauhā ka puta I ngā waka tino nui. E te manukura no Ngāti Kahununu, Ngāti Porou me Ngāti Manu, nei rā a Rātu Craig te ahurangi ma Taira Kau, ka whakawhiwhia ki te tohu kairangi mō te mātai ahu pūngau.
Chancellor, I present Rātu Craig te ahurangi ma Taira Kau to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Physics.
These two PhD graduates are from Paiho Robinson Institute, which melds innovative engineering and applied physics to build advanced technologies for businesses worldwide. Ka whai wāhi hoki a Paiho ki te tautoko I ngā mahi a ngā iwi Māori e hanga waka nui ana kia tere ake, kia māma ake, hoki ki te taiao. Paiho Robinson Institute have a number of collaborations with iwi Māori to support their businesses and aspirations for the future. He nui ngā mahi a tākuta Gus Brooks I aia I Paiho, ahakoa ana mahi huhua, kurite ia ki te whakatā, ki te haere I te ao, kia kite I ngā āhuatanga ki tā wāhi. Dr. Gus Brooks has made a mark as a key academic staff member in Paiho Robinson, and has branched out to also inventing new superconducting devices switched by lasers. Having focused on his PhD, produced several publications and created new technologies, he is looking forward to finally getting a break and doing his OE. Mo te hunga I rangona I te ingoa rongonui o etahi atu, o tētahi atu o ngā tohu kairangi, ka mōhio he mokopuna ia ngā kahurangi te hei kōko mataira. A ngā taua kuia tātou I kawea ki te ātea, me rehua, I āna kupu whakahirahira. A I tēnei pō, ko tāna mokopuna, kei te hanga hangarau kia taea e te tangata, te haere ki te ātea, tonu marunga mihini ātea. Those who heard the name of our other PhD candidate would probably have guessed that he is the mokopuna of the late Dame Katerina Mataira, who, through Te Reo Māori, took us into space with her literary works, Te Atea and Rehua. Today, we celebrate her mokopuna, who one day will be able to create the technology that will actually take us into space. You will also notice that our new PhDs have moved to sit with the university staff. This acknowledges their academic achievement and welcomes them to the College of Academics. We now move on to honouring further graduates listed in the presentation of graduates. Dr. Karina Kelly, Ngā Puhi, Ngā Tihine from Te Kawa Māui will announce each graduate. Dr. Mike Ross, Ngāti Haua from Te Kawa Māui will present their certificates. Ka tuku taonga hoki a Harris Puanaki Devon no Ngaitahu me Ngāti Pikiao, rāua ko Teina Ngāia no Ngā Puhi Taranaki me Te Atiawa, Ngā Tumuaki Takirua o Ngaitauira. The co-leads of the Māori Students Association will present taonga to all graduates. The Chancellor will return to congratulate the graduates. We will also have representatives from the faculties who will congratulate the graduates, and they will be introduced by Dr. Kelly.
Chancellor. Kei ngā whetū tāraki o tēnei rangi, o tira, kei aku rangatira, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou I tēnei pō nui whakaharahara. Before we start calling the graduates forward, I'd like to let you know that we asked each of them to write a short profile about themselves. Most even did it. In particular, we asked them to tell us a little bit about who they are and what their futures might hold. As I call the graduates forward, I'll acknowledge them by their tribal affiliations and by their names, and then read their profile. To congratulate our students from the Wellington Faculty of Architecture and Design Innovation, please welcome Dr. Bobby Luke, no Ngāti Ruanui me Ngā Ruahine. To his spot, as soon as he knows where that is. Ka pai, awesome. Will the Masters of Architecture professional please come forward? No Ngāti Haua me Ngāti Maniapoto, Adam Clark. Adam is currently working at Pedalthorpe Architects in Auckland, leading Te Ohu Hoahoanga. His master's thesis used pārākau to engender kaupapa kōrero into the built environment. The aim was to connect Māori youth with their whakapapa through the emotive, cultural and speculative atmosphere of a building. He's proud of his ancestry and is eager to integrate the old Māori concepts into the architectural design industry. He acknowledges the support of his whānau throughout his academic journey. Adam, tēnā koe. No Ngā Puhi, Ben Nielsen. Ben would like to thank the many hands and hearts that have helped him throughout his education journey, especially his whānau, his friends, his graphics teacher, and his supervisors. Highlights of Ben's master's journey have been the many lifelong friends made through āwhina, outreach journeys, and joint thesis research with the McDiarmid Institute and Whakarewarewa Thermal Village. Ben is now in practice on education and science projects and advocates for regenerative systems, thinking and design for social justice. Ben, tēnā koe. Rangatira ana, tēnā koutou. No Ngāti Kahungunu ki Wairarapa, Ngāti Rua Nui me rongo whakaata, Weirangi Whaitiri Parata. Motivated by the love and support of his whānau and friends, many of whom are yelling and screaming down there now, ka pai koutou, Weirangi aims to champion a strong Māori voice across all aspects of design, capturing the vision of iwi, hapū and whānau and lifting their expectations of building places and spaces for their communities and beyond. Going forward, Weirangi hopes to contribute to the growing Māori presence within architecture, supporting aspiring rangatahi and working with hapori to build the necessary skills to navigate te ao hoahoa. Weirangi, tēnā koe, tēnā koutou ko tō whānau. Will the Master of Design Innovation please come forward? Nō te āti awa me taranaki, Jesse Chittenden O'Leary. Jesse's five-year journey at Te Kura Hoahoa has provided him with the facilities and support to explore his passion for the creative arts in new and innovative ways, leading up to the completion of this degree. During his tenure at Te Herenga Waka, he's been able to discover his identity not only as a designer, but also as Māori, understanding the importance of representation in and out of the university. Jesse would like to thank his family and friends for their love and support during his studies, without whom he wouldn't be here today. He says, e harataku toa I te toa takitahi, engari he toa takimano. He heard you at the whānau. I hope you saw him scuttle back so he could get you in direct eye line. E pai. No ngā puhi me ngā ruahine, ko Taranaki te maunga, ko Aotea te waka, ko Turi te tangata, ko Waingongoro te awa, ko Aotearoa te marae, ko ngā ruahine rangi te iwi, ko Okahu te hapū, ko Tain Paki te ingoa, no mai. Tain, after completing his degree in landscape architecture in 2021, has begun his career at Taranaki's own architectural firm, Boone. He's also become a renowned DJ and music producer in the New Zealand music industry, just saying, achieving over 300,000 streams via streaming services and supporting international artists. Tain would like to thank his whānau for grounding and helping him to achieve all of these milestones. Tain, tēnā koe. Will the Bachelor of Building Science please come forward? Nō Ngāti Kahungunu ki here taonga me ngā puhi, he nāre Ropiha Cherington. Henare is keeping it short and sweet. He would like to thank his mother, Netta Cherington, his partner, Rachel Blair, his two kids, Blair and Tui, and Waira Whānau for their ongoing support. Tēnā koutou. Dr. Bobby Luke, you're all done, sir. You can grab a seat. To congratulate our students from the Wellington School of Business and Government, please welcome Associate Professor Spencer Lilly. Nō te ati awa muaupoko me ngā puhi. Will the Masters of Professional Accounting please come forward? Rohit Hathiramani. Rohit arrived in Pōneke 2 years ago to pursue higher education. He believes this degree represents the sacrifices, encouragement and support of his whānau. Being away from his whānau due to border closures was challenging, but he is proud to accept his degree today with his wife beside him. Rohit is keen to contribute positively to the finance sector and support building financial literacy amongst youth in Aotearoa and his communities. Rohit, tēnā koutou. Dinusha Pereira. Dinusha is passionate about sharing his insights to contribute to the wider community. Dinusha, tēnā koe. Masters of Professional Business Analysis, please come forward. Also graduating with a Bachelor of Commerce, Te Tiye. Tēnā koe. Nō ngā puhi me Ngāti Te Ata, Victoria Kaihe. Sophie Kunza. After completing her Bachelor in International Management, Sophie spent 4 years working in the Melbourne not-for-profit sector, where she discovered the need for evidence-based decision-making in the social sector to better help those who need it most. After completing her Master in Business Analysis, she started a role as an Impact Analyst at Impact Lab, where she can use her skills to help service providers better understand and communicate the social value they create and ensure that funding is delivered to where it will do the most good. Sophie, tēnā koe. Gregory Thomas Ng. Greg was born and raised in Te Awa Kairangi Ki Uta and the Manawatū, with a global career in Bangkok and Sriracha, Thailand and Tokyo, Japan. He is a proud descendant of Aotearoa's oldest generation of Guangzhou Chinese whānau. Returning to Aotearoa in 2021 while studying full-time, he worked in graduate recruitment, conducted market research to improve outcomes for our rangatahi, mentored 40-plus international students, supported Japan Aotearoa business and cultural initiatives, and interned at Curious, a Spark company. On graduation, he is now working at Red Vespa Consulting, supporting outcomes for projects of national significance all throughout the motu. Greg, tēnā koe. Will the Master of Public Management please come forward? Nō Ngāti Raukawa, ki horo whenua me manua tū, me te whānau āpua nui, Victoria Girling. For all of the credits and accolades she wears around her shoulders, it's important that everyone knows that Victoria is first and foremost māma to her tamariki, Malakai and Tiana. She started her career serving her community in Te Papaioia at MSD in 2012, and Victoria is motivated by a spirit of service to the people of Aotearoa. Inspired by her nene and her mama, the opportunity to undertake a master's program supported by the MSD's Te Akamatua program has been a career highlight. Throughout this experience, Victoria has realised her moimoia, now working at Te Kawamatāho, the Public Service Commission. Victoria, tēnā koe. Tēnā koutou ko tamariki. The Bachelors of Commerce, please come forward. Nō Ngāti Porō me Ngai Tūhoi, Kelsey Goldsmith. Kelsey was born and raised in Gisborne, eventually moving to Wellington in 2016 to begin her undergraduate study, which she completed in 2019. After university, Kelsey went to Australia with her partner to do some travelling before starting full-time work. After 2 years, Kelsey has returned home and is proud to walk the stage for her long-awaited graduation celebration. She would like to thank her whānau, her friends, and her partner for supporting her through her studies and helping her to achieve this milestone. Tēnā koutou katoa. Nō te whānau āpua nui me Ngai Tahu, Kayla Sterling Kelly. Kayla was raised in Ōtaki and schooled at Hukarere and St Catherine's Colleges. Graduating feels like a dream come true, and her whānau who are here have helped to shape her into the woman that you see today. She wants to acknowledge this is not only her achievement, but theirs as well. Tēnā koutou. Will the postgraduate certificate in public management please come forward? Nō ngā puhi me ngā tihine, Aroha Nui Herbert. Tēnā koe. As Aroha Nui crosses the stage, she wants to acknowledge her Cherrington, Alan Whānau, and everyone else who's here to support her today. Tēnā koe, tēnā koutou. Now to congratulate our students from the Wellington Faculty of Education, please welcome the Partner Heads of School of Education, Associate Professor Mere Skerritt, no Ngaitahu, Ngāti Maniapoto, Ngāti Pikiao, me Ngāti Pukeko, and Dr. Hiria McRae, Ngāti Whakaue, me Tūhoe. Will the Bachelor of Education Teaching Early Childhood please come forward? Nō rongo whakaata, maunga haruru, tangitū me tūhoe, Kataraina Jones Turipa. Kataraina was raised in her home of Manutuke under the guidance and teaching of her Jones whānau and rongo whakaata iwi. A graduate of Te Kohanga Reo and Te Kura o Manutuke, and with a passion for tamariki, Kataraina graduates with a degree in early childcare education, where she's already using her skills and talents as a kaiako in a childcare centre in Gisborne. She is also the first of her turipa whānau to graduate from university. Wehi, tēnā koutou. Ladies and gentlemen, Manutuke. They always bring it, and now I feel sorry for all of the whānau going, have we got three-part harmonies? E hoa mā. Will the Bachelor of Health please come forward? Nō Ngāti Tūwhare Toa, Ngāti Awa, me Raukawa, te Māpihi Tūtua Nathan. Such a shame she's not more popular. After finishing her studies in 2021, Te Māpihi started as Kaitāwaka Māori, Māori Future Students Advisor at Te Herenga Waka, assisting Māori entering the tertiary space. She is on a journey of reclaiming her reo and reconnecting to her whenua. She acknowledges her iwi, her hapū, whānau and ngaitauira who made this miracle a reality. She has made it to the stage, but she recognises this is just the beginning of her journey. She says, e o kukau mātua, ko te rangi hōhiri, ko te reo Dorothy, ko koro, ko nene Phyllis, ane ngā hua o ā koutou mahi.
Thank you.
Will the Master of Indigenous Studies please come forward? Nō te aitanga hauiti, te āti haunui a pāpārangi, rongo whakaata, ngai tā manuhiri me Ngāti Rangi, Tamahina Sheridan. Tēnā koe. Tamahina lives in Pōneke after living and studying in Ōtaki at Te Wānanga o Raukawa following the completion of his Master's. He then went on to work for the Māori and Pasifika Caucus of the Green Party, Te Mātāwaka, as a research and policy advisor, and is now pursuing further research opportunities. Tamahina would like to thank his whānau, particularly his parents, for always being staunchly Māori. Nei te staunch tanga e ngunguru nei e hoa mā. Matu e hara tēnā I te makawe kiwi-kiwi noiho ko te huka, kei runga I te maunga, kei te pai. Will the Bachelor of Arts with Honours please come forward? Nō waitaha kāti mā moe me ngāi tahu, Ruby Phipps Black. Tēnā koe, Ruby. Will the Bachelors of Arts please come forward? Also graduating with a Bachelor of Tourism Management. Nō Ngāti Porou, Te Aitanga Mahaki, Ngāi Tahu, Me Waikato, Kenya Akuhata Brown. Kenya sees this as only the beginning. Through this study and working at Te Papatongarewa, she views this end as another step forward as a young wahine Māori. Kenya has been involved in many exciting kaupapa that support and celebrate Indigenous people, and this is something she hopes to continue. She wouldn't be who she is today without her whānau, friends and co-workers encouraging her to be the best that she can be. They say it takes a village, and Kenya feels very blessed to have hers. Tēnā koutou. Nō Kāti Māmoe, Moriori, me Ngāi Tahu, Ethan Herbert. Nō Ngā Ruahine, Ngāti Ruanui, Ngāti Toa Rangatira, me Ngā Rauru, Tasman Kātene Ashford. Nō te whānau a rua taupare, Ngāti Porou, Ngāti Raukawa, me Ngāti Tūwhare Toa, Hauiti Kōhatu. Tūtonu meira koe hauiti. Ko ngā toro ariki e meana he pākura ngā toko rākau, he manu aute ngā harata tangi kāka, he manu nui ngā rua kapanga, he manu hui ngā te reureu, he manu kiwi ngā te kahotea. Ko ngā pau, he mahuenga no rua te pupuke. Toro atu e tama ki waho, ki te whaiao, ki te ao mārama. Tēnā koe, tēnā koutou katoa. No Ngāti Ruanui, Raukawa ki Waikato, Ngāti Hinerangi me Taranaki Whānui, Poriana Luke. After a change of scenery from Auckland to Wellington, Poriana enrolled in different programs, unsure about which specific degree to pursue. After a bumpy start, Poriana has finally graduated with a Bachelor of Arts, with a double major in Māori Studies and Māori Resource Management. Many thanks go to her family and friends for their unwavering support and persistent ultimatums. Today, she continues studying science communication, and she enjoys her work in research in heritage and research in Tauranga. Poriana, tēnā koe. No Ngāti Porou me ngā rauru, Brooklyn Osman. Brooklyn began her tertiary journey in 2018, studying full-time towards her BA. This was put on hold to pursue a career with Air New Zealand to fulfil her passion of exploring and travelling the world. After being made redundant as a result of the COVID pandemic, Brooklyn returned to full-time study whilst also working full-time in order to complete her degree in 2020. Brooklyn took this opportunity to connect with her whakapapa and has since begun her own journey in te reo Māori. She wants to acknowledge her whānau and her tāne for keeping her grounded and for helping to achieve today's milestone. She says, "Without your support and encouragement, I wouldn't be here." E harataku toa I te toa takitahi, engari he toa takitini. Brooklyn, tēnā koutou.
Hey!
Nō Ngāti Porō, Waikato, Tapuika, me Ngaitahu, Caitlin Portiki-Clune. As she sprints across the stage, Caitlin would like to acknowledge her whānau for their endless love and support for everything that she does, and her mates who have never fallen short with reasons for her to work hard so she can party harder. She says, thank you, she loves you. Nā te whānau whānui o te heringa waka I whakāhu mai ai te ngākau nui ki te reo me te ahurea Māori. Ahakoa ōna haerere, koia nei te orokohanga mai o ngā wawata, kia whakarākei tātou I tō tātou reo rangatira, utira kia whakaraukura te iwi Māori I tō tātou nei ahurea. Te kawā Māui, āwhina, te tari o te tumu ahurei. Koutou hoki ko ngā aho tāmiro o tēnei pūhara keke o Ngai Tauira, he aroha mauroa e rere atu ana ki a koutou katoa. I say it every year and I still mean it. It's just not graduation without a couple of versions of Paikia. Tēnā koutou. Nau mai rā, Zaris Rereti. Tēnā koe, Zaris. Nō Ngāpuhi, Poe Tiare Ruhi Aporo. Tiare hails from the iwi of Ngāpuhi in the island of Mauke. From age 7, she grew up in Rarotonga and graduated from Te Reo Ora College at 18. In 2019, Poetiare moved to Pōneke to study her BA at Te Heringa Waka. She is currently pursuing directing, playwriting and acting through her Master of Fine Arts degree this year. Tirana, tēnā koutou. Nō Ngāpuhi me te rarawa, Stasia Rutherford-Busk. Stasia was raised by the sea in the Hawke's Bay, but has a strong connection to her birthplace in Tūranga Waewae in Hokianga, Northland. Throughout her studies, her major in Māori studies and elective papers in French have allowed her to deepen her knowledge and connection with both her whakapapa Māori and her French heritage, and she plans to continue strengthening both of these aspects of her identity. During her time at university, she was included in the Dean's List each year she studied, and she was awarded the Jean Lucy Caroline Marguerite Miles Scholarship in 2020 and the 2020 Alumni Appeal Scholarship. Ngai tūhoe me ngā tiawa, miria taumata te rangi au kumea te pou. No tūhoe me Ngāti Kahungunu ki Tamatea, Isaiah Tiuka. Isaiah Ngahoia Tiuka wishes to express his utmost gratitude to his friends and family that have supported him in his academic journey, especially his parents, without whom he never would have made it this far. No Taranaki me Ngāti Maniapoto, Kauri Iti Ward. Cody's degree reflects not only his own efforts, but the consistent support of his whānau and friends, Ngai Tauira and Te Kawa Māui. Throughout his undergraduate degree, he had the privilege of being involved in many aspects of university life, including being tumuaki tuarua of Te Hohaeti o Te Reo Māori, guitarist for Ngai Tauira, Te Reo Māori tutor and Māori student ambassador and residential advisor. His most notable achievement was learning to speak te reo Māori, with the hope of inspiring his whānau to do the same. Cody is currently completing a Master's of Indigenous Studies with his sights set on further postgraduate study in the future. No ngai tā manuhiri, rongo whakaata me te aitanga mahaki, Tanith Wirihana, te waitohi o te rangi. Tanith lives between Tauranga and Pōneke and is currently working for the Climate Change Commission. Tanith was grateful to complete an internship with the Office of the Prime Minister's Science Advisor, researching to establish the provenance of taonga attributed to rongowhakaata iwi and hapū, collected and dispersed by Lieutenant James Cook and the Endeavour in 1769. Tanith has also been elected as trustee for Ngai Tā Manuhiri Tutu Poroporo Trust and is completing research on state-sanctioned war crimes committed by Crown forces at Ngātapa in 1869. Tanith, tēnā koutou ko tō whānau. Will the Bachelor of Music please come forward? No Ngāti Toa Rangatira, Ngāi Tahu, Ngāti Pāhau Wera me Ngāpuhi, Nico Wīnera. Nico studied music composition for stage and screen and worked on several films and theatre productions throughout and following his degree. After handing in his final assignment, he joined Ngāti Tūmatauenga, the New Zealand Army, and after serving for approximately a year, was elected to the Wellington City Council as the first representative for the new Māori ward. Nico still... Ai, e tikana, pake, pake! Ai, ehara! Will the Postgraduate Diploma in International Relations please come forward? Nō taranaki me te iri ōhau, Sahai Hasty Broughton. Sahai would like to take this opportunity to thank her friends and whānau for their love and constant support throughout her studies, as her success wouldn't be at all possible without them. will the Graduate Diploma in Arts please come forward? Joelle Kuiper. Tēnā koe, Joelle. Oifate kofe moyango. This qualification joins a list of accolades for Oifase, including BA double majoring in History and Geography, a Graduate Diploma in Secondary Education, and two prestigious scholarship awards from the New Zealand Government. She's changing her profession when she was recruited by the Department of Foreign Affairs. Currently, she's in the final leg of her Master's degree in International Relations at Te Heringa Waka. Oifase, tēnā koe. To congratulate our students from the Faculty of Law, please welcome Associate Professor Māmari Stevens, no Te Rarawa. Will the Bachelor of Laws with Honours please come forward, also graduating with a Bachelor of Arts, no Taranaki, me Te Atiawa, Tony Wharehoka. Tony has been inspired by her tipuna Te Whiti o Rongo Mai to continue the fight for constitutional change in Aotearoa so Māori systems of law and governance are properly recognised, as was promised under Te Tiriti o Waitangi. Her graduation is a result of not only her efforts, but the support of her friends and whānau throughout her studies. She finally wants to thank her ngāranga hautira whānau for giving her a safe space to step into her taha Māori and start her journey of reclamation. Tony, tēnā koe. Will the Bachelor of Laws please come forward, also graduating with a Bachelor of Arts, no Te Ati Haunui a Pāpārangi Ngāti Poro me Ngāi Tahu, Natalia Holmes Mustard. Natalia is currently working at the Māori Land Court Chief Judges Chambers as Research Counsel. She hopes to continue serving and uplifting tangata Māori in her work and in her life. Natalia, tēnā koe. Thank you. Tēnā tai ki e. Nō te rarawa me ngā puhi, Luke Redwood. This proud Te Rarawa man receives his qualification with the support of his whānau, paying special homage to his parents and grandparents who have been a rock during his time studying, providing a place to stay whenever needed, and motivating him to finish with quality advice and good kai. He also acknowledges Chris, who has been a steady influence and inspiration to him. He is now in Auckland training to practice law. Tēnā koe. Rangatira ana, tēnā mihi. To congratulate our students from the Wellington Faculty of Science, please welcome from the School of Biological Sciences, Professor David Ackerley, no Ngāti Ranginui. Will the Master of Biomedical Science please come forward? Tia Huia Vanessa Haira. Tia hui e mihi ana ki a koutou ko tō whānau. Will the Master of Science please come forward? Aye, the Master of Science, please come forward. Ruslei Ikaparai. No Ngāti Toa Rangatira, Ngāti Koata, Ngāti Tama, Ngāti Raukawa, Ngāi Tahu me te Āti Awa ki whakarongotai. Tēnei e runguru nei. Tēnā, tai ki e. Rāslei, e mihi ana ki a koe me ngā irunga I ngā tātai whakapapa me ngā kupu tapu kua utaina ki runga I a koe. Tēnā koutou, ko tō whānau. Will the Bachelors of Science please come forward? Hana Karipa. Tēnā koe, Hana. No Ngāti Toa Rangatira, Ngāti Ruanui, Te Āti Haunui a Pāpārangi, me Ngāti Koroki Kahukura, Chantel Nahuna. Chantelle is proudly born and bred in Porirua. Motivated by her friends, whānau, and her passion for te taiao, Chantelle would like to dedicate her graduation to everyone and everything that's helped her to get to where she is today. Following the completion of her bachelor's degree, Chantelle worked at GNS Science, where she found her adoration for taiao education. Currently, Chantelle is studying towards her Masters of Indigenous Studies, where she hopes to inspire the next generation of Māori scientists. No Ngāti Porou, Ngā Puhi, me Ngāti Tama Te Rā, Te Aumanea Te Koha. He hua tēnei I tupu ake I te māra o te aroha o na mātua, I puta I a rāua, a pukumahi, a houhare, a pukuna naiore, hei whāngai I ngā taipu kia tōtika te tupu ārea. Anā, ko ana kōrero e pēnei ana, e oku mātua, kua puāwai mātou, ā kōrua tamariki ki te whai mātauranga, ki te whai mahi, ki te whai huarahi hei oranga mō tātou katoa. Anei te iti o tō rahinga e mihi ana. During Te Aumanea study, MS LNZ published her paper on Māori measurement entitled Ngā Inenga Māori, and she worked as a research assistant on the Lakes 380 project at GNS Science. Te Aumanea is now a lab technician specialising in palynology. Did I say that right, Te Aumanea? Oh, kia ora rawatu, kapa. Te Aumanea, tēnā koe, tēnā koe tō koutou whānau. Thank you. Nor Myanmar, Jeffrey Thompson. Jeffrey was born in colonial Burma. He is the son of immigrant parents who came to Aotearoa in the late 60s on the MS Ruahine. Being a mature-age student has had its unique set of challenges during an equally exceptional passage of time. However, this quote, attributed to well-known author and writer C.S. Lewis, continues to remind him of his own quest for knowledge. You are never too old to set another goal or to dream a new dream. Jeffrey Thenmaki. E te iwi nei ko te tauira te graduate whakamutunga mo tēnei o ngā hui, Lara Tremaine, no mai rā. Born in Rotorua, raged in Pōneke and raised in Argentina, Lara graduated in 2016 as a drama teacher, with what she calls, I want to point out these are her words, a slightly acclaimed research on women in comedy. After moving permanently to New Zealand, she follows her passion for mental health and human connection back to university to get a graduate diploma in psychology as a step towards further studies. Laura would like to thank her family and partner for their love and support. Laura, tēnā koe. Kei te kāhui whetū o te hui nei nō koutou tēnei pō, me te ao whānui e tāwhiri ana ki a koutou katoa. Kei ngā whānau, kei ngā hoa, kei aku rangatira, tēnā koutou, kia ora mai rā tātou katoa.
E nāia nei, kā tahuri tātou ki te kupu o te rā. We now come to the graduation address. It's great pleasure that I now invite our next speaker. And originally when we had this theme for this graduation, it was around Te Reo Māori. Now I'm starting to think it's actually around Highway 35. It is my pleasure to introduce Tweety Waititi, Nō Te Whānau Apanui. Tweety Waititi, who changed my script so I'm having to read it off my phone, is a producer and director driven by a deep desire to push the boundaries and forge new pathways for te reo Māori in a wide range of creative spaces. She is happiest when serving her people on her marae in te whānau a Pararaki, while building towards creating the ultimate iwi environment for the next generation. This month, Tweety was awarded an international Emmy in her role as co-producer for the series Rurangi, a groundbreaking transgender drama series set in rural Aotearoa, New Zealand. Mai te pakipaki. And you all thought Taika was the only famous Waititi. Over the past 18 months, Tweety produced and directed Disney's Lion King Reo Māori and Frozen Reo Māori as a follow-on from Moana Reo Māori, released in 2017. Tweety and her team at Matewa Media currently have two more films in the pipeline. Tweety is also producing several projects under her company Koko Media, including Puta Mōhio, a Māori STEM program, and Get Home, a docu-series about responding to the call home for TVNZ on demand. Tweety was a student at Te Herenga Waka, Victoria University of Wellington, at Te Kawa Māui in 2004, and later studied film at South Seas Film and Television School. E te hoa, tētahi o ngā tino a taku māma a Tiripuai. Nei rā, te reo o mihi nā tō whānau o te Herenga Waka. Please welcome Tweety Waititi.
Kia ora tātou. E te tuakana tēnā koe, nā hau te pōhiri i te rāne. Ueno, ka huri ki tāku kōka a te ripoai, ko au tāna tino mōkai i te wā i konei au e kurarana. O te raka kōrua ngā upoko whakahaere o te wharewānanga nei, tēnā kōrua. Tau no kia koutou, koutou, ko puta te ihu i tēnei rā. Congratulations. Tau no kia koutou ngā whānau, ngā pau, ngā tuara, mō ēnei tauira, ko puta inai nei, ki te whakanui i tēnei rā, no reira, tēnā tātou katoa. I did have some notes on my phone, but komate, so you're going to get a real organic kōrero today. No reira, tēnā tātou. I'm going to keep it short because this day is not about me, it's about you, and my message is very clear. Your people need you, and need you now. So hurry up, celebrate tonight, and get home. Yeah, when I was studying here, probably what, 16, 17 years ago, I don't want to declare that I didn't quite finish my studies. Hoi anō, hoi tonu te waka e te whānau. Those of you, koutou ngā kaupupuri, nā kaupupuri o te mātauranga moa pōpō. I think we've been growing up with that, ko koutou ngā rangatira moa pōpō, but now you fellas are your tibuna's wildest dreams. So kia kaha tātou, push those boundaries. I think I want to mihi to mā kōka tiripo ai again, because nā hau I whakatō te kākano ki roto I ahau. Te kākano o taku reo Māori, kia puawai, kia koke whakamua te reo. So, and also you don't have to be a reo expert to do reo things. You just have to be a champion of te reo e te whānau. My thing is that I come from a small place called Raukokore. And there weren't many opportunities when I was growing up. So you could either be a teacher, you could either be a nurse, or you could grow fruit and other things. And it wasn't until I came to Victoria University that I found out or that I learnt that you could push te reo Māori outside of just the marae and outside of our little rohe. And for me growing up, actually my rohe is still, wasn't really a reo Māori speaking iwi. Ka pō he te motu, he iwi kōrero Māori a te whānau apuni kā. If you weren't privy to the kapahaka world, then a lot of mātauranga slipped through the cracks. And so I feel like one of the things in my dreams for today is to, or now, is to fill those gaps so that the mātauranga goes through to all our uri. And I'll just, you know, I always talk to my my tamarikis and say, you know, don't be scared of anyone. Don't be scared of anyone. The only person, or the only people I'm scared of is my mokopunas who haven't been born yet. Because they're the ones going to say, how come Nanny did nothing? How come Nanny didn't do tamau? So when you're making decisions and when you're coming up with awesome kaupapa, make sure you have them in mind. Hei ha, ngā nawe o ēnei rā. Congratulations, e te whānau. A lot of our series are like are about going home and returning home. So make sure you stay connected to your marae and take these beautiful tohu back to your people. Hei taonga marātou, because actually for our ahikā back home, there's no PhD for what they do. There's no PhD for what our nannies do on our marae. There's no PhD for what our kurauas and queers do. Whai kōrero day in, day out. So take your tohus back. Hei tāpiri atu ki ngā mātauranga I te kāinga. Don't sit on them, don't waste your tohus. Take them back, because your people are waiting for you. Yes. So Didn't really come out with any tohus from here, but I learnt a hell of a lot. I learnt to be comfortable in my skin, comfortable in my Māoritanga. So my Māoritanga drives me. And even though we now have an Emmy, the first Māori to win an Emmy, second Waititi to be nominated, first one to win. But there are four top awards in our world, the world of the arts. And our little whānau, our little hapu, have three of them. So we have an Oscar, we have a Grammy, and now an Emmy. And believe you, I'm going for that Tony. And, you know, not to be disrespectful to the Academy, but that Emmy is sitting in the boot of my car at Auckland Airport, waiting to make its way back to Te Whanau Apanui. Because actually, those awards are not the goal. Not for me anyway. If I can make that little kid in Raukokore smile or be inspired, then that's my goal. Those Emmys, he tāpiritanga, that's to please the Pākehā. Because next week, I'm going home to scrub the marae floors, cook for te whānau apanui kapahaka who need to reduce their kaihakas from 100 to 40. And I want to mihi to all the kaiwaiata today, rongo whakaata for the win. And don't forget, Coco auditions open next week, so. Audition, beautiful singing. And to acknowledge all the beautiful korowai and kākahu that have come up on the stage today. Me ngā ringaringa, nānei whatu. All your tipunas that have graced our stage today. Yes, really relying on this phone. Hoano, I'm going to wrap it up soon. If you see me, I've got plenty of inspiration bombs in me, but you know, come and see me outside or wherever, and then I'm happy to share some kōrero. But what I want you to do is always think of our mokopunas that haven't been born yet. Be an awesome ancestor today, and don't be scared of anything. Wepua. I think Rawini said you only got 15 minutes. And so, yeah, my trouble was cutting kōrero down, but you'll soon see after. E te whānau, congratulations. Whānau's out there who have sacrificed so much so that your uri can graduate, can study. Tēnā koutou. I always mihi to the ringaringas, the wives, the aunties, the uncles, that, and the husbands that babysit the kids so that our people can follow their dreams. And get all these qualifications that are well needed among our people, among your hapu. So please go home and please share your mātauranga with home. But also push the boundary. You know, one of the things that we are really working hard on back in Te Whanau Pararaki is our reclamation phase. I don't like that word, decolonisation. It's got negative connotations. So we're in our reclamation phase, and we want to ensure that we are doing our own little graduations back home. Graduations, and we want to be producing Māori academics. You know, we have to really look into a mātauranga Māori, whakaaro Māori way of doing things, because we have to ask ourselves, are we producing Māori academics or Māori speaking academics? Nō reira, me Māori te whakaaro, me Māori te kōrero. I'm going to keep rambling on, and I might start offending people back here soon. Nō reira, te whānau. It's been an honour to be able to kōrero with you today. Please go and watch all these projects that we've just finished producing. Moana reo Māori was to prove to Disney, but prove to ourselves that we could do something that our reo could sit with big giants like Disney. Lion King, ko te kaupapa o Lion King, kotahitanga. And that's important. We just had a massive time, you know, wehewehe ana na te mate korona, so the kaupapa behind Lion King is kotahitanga, and we have five dialects. First Māori film to have five dialects intentionally in there. And then we've got Frozen Reo Māori. That celebrates diversity. You know, and te reo kaitahu. For me, it's we have, even my stepkids, he tamariki Pākehā. And so they will never see themselves on screen speaking te reo Māori unless we make that happen. No reira e te whānau, ko roa, aku kōrero no reira, e mihi ana kia koutou katoa. Congratulations, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, kia ora tātou katoa.
Tēnā rā atu koe, Tuiri. We now move to the part of the ceremony where we acknowledge our special award winners to present Ngā Tohu Ahurei a Te Kawā Māui, the Te Kawā Māui Memorial Awards. Please join me in welcoming Nō Te Ati Awa, Professor Peter Adds.
Tēnā koutou katoa. It's my honour this evening to present two awards, namely the Ruka Broughton Te Rangi Ahuta Broughton Award, and secondly the Dr. Wiremu Parker Memorial Award. Starting firstly with the Ruka Broughton Award. This award was established in 1987 in memory of Ruka Te Rangi Ahuta Broughton, a lecturer and tohunga at Te Kawā Māui. He passed away in 1986. The award recognises the top undergraduate student in Te Kawā Māui who displays the attributes of Ruka Broughton, particularly in the areas of Te Reo Māori, Tikanga Māori and Mātauranga Māori. This year, I'm pleased to award this taonga to Hannah Higgison. Nō Ngāti Whātua. Now the Dr. Wiremu Parker Memorial Award. This award was also established in 1987 in recognition of Dr. Wiremu Parker's lifelong contribution to education. Prior to his death, Victoria University conferred him with an honorary doctorate degree in acknowledgement of his work. Dr. Parker was responsible for the naming of our meeting house, Te Tumuherenga Waka. The award recognizes the achievement of a student who embodies the meaning of Te Tumuherenga Waka and contributes to the life of Te Herenga Waka as part of their academic journey. This year, I'm pleased to award these taonga to two students, namely Kahurangi Chase and Bronson Grant. Kahurangi, by the way, is from Ngā Ruahine, Ngāti Rangitihi, Ngāti Whitikaupeka. Amen. And Bronson is from Ngāti Kahungunuki Wairoa and Ngāti Parau.
That the last of the formal speeches is given by one of our newest graduates. Ai whānau, ko tatamutu. Hoi anō, the address given on behalf of all the graduates is delivered by a student who has stood out in their time at Te Herenga Waka Victoria University of Wellington by exemplifying the qualities we seek to instil in our graduates. Today's address will be given by Hauiti Kohatu. Hauiti, no te whānau a rua taupari o Ngāti Porou, Ngāti Raukawa, me Ngāti Tū Wharetoa, has graduated today with a Bachelor of Arts majoring in Māori Studies. Hauiti spent his time at Te Herenga Waka in leadership roles for Ngāi Tauira and Te Hōhaiati o Te Reo Māori, the Māori Language Society. Hauiti is respected amongst his peers for organising a number of activities and events for Māori students and a staunch supporter of Te Herenga Waka Marae. Hauiti is currently working at Te Mātāwai to continue his support and passion for Te Reo Māori. Will you get a power pie on State Highway 35? Mō te ako o Tokomaru, e te whakaminena, ho mai te pakipaki mō Hauiti Kohatu.
E wiwi ngā tauira. E kauika tawhito, e puapua i uru he pūmotomoto i heke. Kei huake ai te marama, e purapura ora tihei mauri ora. Here here tia te aka nui, te aka roa, te aka matua. Ki aku tātai whakapapa e puri te ana, te whatu o tōku whare. O te aka nui, i te papa e takoto ake nei. O te aka roa, ki te tā huhu āwhare e tū mai nei. O te aka matua, ki ngā heke e kō whaiwhai tia nei, ngā kaupapa here, a kui mā, a koro mā, ki aku ka pūringa. E whakairo iro ngā whāo, ki ngā paupau pupuri kōrero o tō tātou whare o te tumu here ngā waka. O te pai tuku tuku, he tuhi mārei kura nā ngā tau tohito. I ara ake ngā purapura whetū, ngā roi mata toroa, ngā pātiki, tai noa ake kia whanganui mumu. E pihi kawake te whakaaro pai ki te ara pautama koe ia, e whai ane e tātouma. Nā reira ko te pau, te wharau, o tō tātou nei whare, e kōrero atu. Tomo mai ngā mātāwaka. Whakahuihui mai tātou katoa, ki raro i hui te maru o whakatau, o whakanui. Kua koeke nei tauira, ki o rātou eke ngā tike tike, anei, e koroingo nei, ko tiki ake te whakatau a tāpira naki, e tipu e rea mō ngā rā o tōa. Ko oringa ki ngā rākau a te Pākeha, hei oranga mō tō tinana, ko tō ngā kau ki ngā taonga o tipuna, hei tiki tiki mō tō mahunga, o tō wairua i te atua, nāna nei ngā mea katoa. O te toki e kōrero ti āna e au, ko hui terangi ora. E whakaora ana i te ngākau ki o tipuna. O te atua heimata, he ngākau hihiko, i ngā whakawhē taitanga i te ata, i te pō. Ko rewa atu ki te rakuraku a tāwhaki, te pūranga i tō pūtahi ai, tātou te hunga ko pōtaitia i tēnei rā. Ahakoa ngā wero o te wā, kua maurawa tātou ki e nei toki kua kōrero tia nei. Hei whāo te rangi, hei whāo nei te whenua, kia whanāturai te tumu here ngā waka, nā reira tēnei ka whakanuia. Ko te hao te ngākau, e mea ana. Kua kite i te pūkahu tangamai o te tangata, kua roa e noho ana ki ngā huinga o te ipurangi nau mai i tō tātou nei pōtaitanga. Tēnei hoki ka whakanuia ki konei, te hunga i turahia he huarahi, e whakapau wera wera ana. E anini ana te upoko, te upoko māro. Kwa piko te tuara I ngā kawe ngā kaupapa, e whakaoti ngā koe ke mahi kia puta aihu. Tēnei hoki ka whakanui. Ko te hunga kua whitireia, ki hoai ki nui, ki hoai ki roa, ki hoai ki pāmāmāo, āpiti hono tātai hono. Te hunga wairua ki te hunga wairua, āpiti hono tātai hono, te hunga ora I te hunga ora, ora tātou. Chancellor, Pro-Chancellor, and Acting Vice-Chancellor, esteemed guests, faculty, students, and whānau, it is my honour to have been invited to address you all at this, our Hui Whakapūmau. Appointed events such as this Hui Whakapūmau are a time for us all to come together to reflect on the achievements of our tauira. To not only celebrate them, but their whānau, lecturers, staff that wholeheartedly supported us, students, I te au kume, I te au rona, I te au kaha, o te noho, I te whare wāna. It is at this hui that we get to celebrate a journey that has sometimes been a struggle, oh boy, has sometimes been a laugh. However, we undertake this journey, we see ourselves embedded within an esteemed history of Māori tertiary graduates. A history physically reflected in the make of our whare, Te Tumu Here Ngā Waka. But as the name of our whare indicates, there must be a time when our waka unhitch from what has become a comfortable setting at Te Here Ngā Waka. Not one of our whānau would have happily seen us off to university if the intention was for us to graduate and then stop. In fact, the goal has always been to obtain that knowledge, those skills, and then use them through whichever way we see fit. Whether it is using te reo, through te tiriti, or within te taiao, education, commerce, or the like, the goal has always been progress. So to my fellow graduates today, your waka is now unhitched. You determine the next journey. Therefore, on behalf of the 2022 graduates of Te Whānau o Te Here Ngā Waka and Te Whānau o Te Here Ngā Waka, mauri ora kia tātou.
Tēnā koe hoiti, and tēnā koe, tēnā koutou, ngai tuira. What a fabulous waiata, thank you. Hawaiti talked about his waka being severed and cast in the way, sailing away from this place. And I'm about to say, not so fast. I'm about to say, of course, we want you to travel new journeys, but we want you to stay connected. So today, graduates, you've celebrated as graduates of Te Haringa Waka Victoria University of Wellington. Although you may have completed your formal association with this university as a student, you're now warmly welcomed as a valued member of the university's alumni community. Our most distinguished alumni share our pride in your success and have a few words of wisdom they wanted to share.
Congratulations to all of you. Graduating is a significant milestone in your life, and it's one you'll always remember. It marks a huge achievement. So please, take some time to celebrate your success with the friends and family that have supported you. He kōrero whakamihi anō, ngā manaakitanga pai mō o mahi hei whakamua. Congratulations once again. Best wishes for the work ahead.
Graduating is a milestone. That you and your family should all enjoy it, live the day.
A big shout out to all the graduates this year, particularly those graduating in the arts and history and in law, and a special mention to my Pacifica brothers and sisters. Congratulations to you all.
The world awaits. You've got all kinds of fabulous lessons, curiosity, hope and exploration, so get out there and get amongst it.
Now's the time to relax a little for a few weeks, but then you got to finish the job. Remember, you had a dream, that's why you started those studies, and you'll be at some crossroads in the future. Don't back down, be courageous, give that dream a chance and finish the job.
Congratulations on graduating. You may not even see it as that much of an achievement right now, but when you look back later in life on it, you will see that it genuinely is. Well done.
Kia kuta, kua uratu. Kena kuta. Ngā mihi kia kuta. Kawe ngā wawata o ngā mātua, haere atu koutou ki te ao, arahina ia tātou katoa. So, congratulations to all the graduates. Go forward and lead us.
I'd like to congratulate all the new graduates. Keep learning. Never let a learning opportunity go by.
Well, you've done it, and you've done it well. Have a bit of a break and have some fun, strenuous or rowdy or soothing. Walk the hifi, invent a cocktail, or sort out your sock drawer.
Yeah, you're here, you've done it. I don't know what obstacles you and your whānau have overcome to be here, but I do know that this is an amazing achievement that will change your life. Your career is going to be an incredible adventure, so take the opportunities, be fabulous, enjoy the ride, and most importantly, be nice to your parents.
This is a huge accomplishment for you all, and I guess you'll have a pause to restock, but it is a really exciting time of your life heading out into the workforce and looking for new career paths.
Well done, everybody, on entering the ranks of the graduates of Victoria University of Wellington, and well done also on the hard work that you've had to perform over the last few years to get to this point. Now it's time to go out and get a job.
So, graduates, you're joining a pretty distinguished group. Patsy was coming in again. Excellent. A very distinguished group. And I suppose what it indicates to you is that you've learned a lot, but you've got a lot still to give. And I'm expecting in about 10 years' time that the videographer will be around to do something with you that can go up on the screen for that generation of graduates to be watching and to be inspired by. This is a great university, with more than 125 years of scholarship. Throughout your future career or further study, I'm sure you'll meet many others who will tell you proudly that they have also studied here. We look forward to staying in touch with you and hearing of your future success. Would everyone now be upstanding for our final act of this graduation celebration?
Inaya nei katono Ka tono mai ki a tūtāwhiorangi tēmara mata awhinuku rawa ko te ruahine o te Herenga Waka Marae, Tiripoi Higgins, kia whakahaere I te karakia whakapūmau ki ngā ākona me te karanga whakaū. I now invite tūtāwhiorangi tēmara and Tiripoi Higgins to conduct the karakia whakapūmau and karanga whakaū for the graduates.
Mai e te tukua, mai e te tapito, mai e te kāhui o nā riki, mai e te piwiki nā tua. Oi, ka taki nā te mauri, ko te mauri kā huanua, ki runa ki e nei tāura, ki runa ki e nei tāuira. Ki a tau te mauri, ki runa ki e nei tāuira, he tukuna nō te vai ora oro tāne te vai ora, he nei te matatau kā ai ke whakatū tāre wa ki te rangi. Uhi, wera tau mai te Māori haumi e, hui e I tai ki e. Kaurua e rangi e tūnei, kaurua e papaitakota nei. Kaurua na hariki nā kōrero nā wānana. Kaurua ki te kauhana nui e putana ki te waia o ki te ao mārama kaurua. Kaurua mana hawa mai ai o ki te mana hawa, mana hawa mai ai o te putana o te hariki. Mana awa mai ai o te putana o te tukua. Mana awa mai ai o te putana o te tauira he tauira. Kai ke tino mahuta, kai ke runaruputa, kai ke rangi tāhua hua kai a hau te tauranga takutu. He mauri tū te pipiara kutu kuritia mai rata te pipiara to. He nei te mauri ka makapiki te mauri e rangi e tūnei. Wakatubera e rangi he putana riki no hōkuno a wauna tū. I te whakatauira mai tēnei te Māori ka makapiki tēnei te Māori ka makatake. Te Māori e rangi, te Māori ka haputa te waia ki te ao marawa. Tūturu e rangi whakamaua kia tīna.
Tīna.
Haumi e, hui e I.
Tāi ki e.
Te urunga tū, te unga tapu te Māori tū, te Māori tapu te Māori te wikia. Te Māori te rawea, te Māori nā wea, te Māori nā runa nā rangi nā nuku tū. Tēnei te Māori ka makapiki, tēnei te Māori ka makakake. Te Māori o Māriki, te Māori o Nātipua. Te Māori ki runei te rangi e rangi. Te Māori ka aputa ki te waia o ki te ao Māori. Ā tēnā whakamaua kia tīna.
Tīna.
Haui e, hui e I.
Tāi ki e.
Heri neu e rata e tamaka huari ki nā kata tēnei rā tēnei rā.
No reire, te whānau kua tai tātou ki te whakakapingo o tēnei pō, whakahirahira, whakanui I ngā ākona o te Herenga Waka. No reira, whakanui a homai te pakipaki. Please remain standing while the official procession and procession of graduates leave the auditorium. We welcome you to join us for photographs and refreshments in the lobby. Hoi oi, he oi, e te iwi, nei rā te reo o mihi a te Herenga Waka ki a koutou katoa. Ngā manaakitanga ki a koutou I tēnei pō, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou. Mauri ora ki a tātou katoa. Thank you.